Hey guys, my name is Celia, and welcome to a brand new playthrough. This time I'm going to play the new Tomb Raider game. And, I'm really excited to play this. I've been looking forward to this game for a while. I bought it a few weeks ago, and I've been really wanting to start playing it, but I had to finish Lucius and stuff. I wanted to finish Lucius first, so that I knew that I had finished it. Anyways, I'm kind of a fan of the Tomb Raider series, so I'm really looking forward to this. I haven't played the oldest Tomb Raider games for computer and stuff, but I've played... It's one of them that I'm really, really played a lot. It's Legend on PlayStation 2. I also played Underworld. And I have one for a computer, The Angel of Darkness. But I haven't finished that one, actually. I need to do that once. Well, anyways, I like the Tomb Raider series, and I'm really excited to start this, so I'll just start the game. It's a bit unusual for me to play this on computer, since I've always played it on PlayStation. Just have one of the games on the computer, but it's been a while since I played that one, I can't really remember much. So, really hope I don't mess up.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me.
You really see a difference in the graphics and stuff like this.
Moments when life flashes before us, we find something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
God, you don't have to subtitle that. Okay, that's pretty weird. Oh my God. Sorry, that's just loud. Oh my God, why have you subtitled that? What is going on here? Are we hanging upside down? Graphics. I'm loving this. It's very blurry though. Because she's hurt. But it's really annoying.
Oh God. No. No. No.
Now it's not blurry.
What is this place?
I don't hope any guys will come and attack me or something because I don't know how to fight yet. I'm guessing maybe this is just some kind of tutorial thing.
What happened to you?
Holy shit, this is a messed up place. The maniac's doing some ritual thing. Or something.
A torture.
Using the E button will be used.
That was loud.
Oh no, I'm not supposed to make sounds. Oh, I hate stuff like this. I hate it. It's like the part in Lucius where I have to sneak through darkness and not avoid... Oh, and avoid people, I mean. I suck at sneaking around, or... When I don't have weapons, at least, I don't like it.
No, we must have heard me.
What? What? Press Q to examine the environment. What? Why the hell does she have vision like this? It's like Batman Arkham Asylum. In Arkham City 2, I guess. Okay, so I'm gonna use some of that. I'm gonna let me... What the hell is going on? Holy shit. I'm a bit scared because I don't have any weapons. If someone comes, I'm screwed. Jump and grab onto ledges. Here? No, probably not. No, stupid. Yeah.
sometimes.
But
oh, shit, head. That was close.
I was never good at that.
Just keep moving.
I had to click right. This is so different. pass it? Did I pass it? I didn't see what button I had to push. Just show the red circle. Please don't make me start far away.
Help you!
I didn't see it. I saw it now. I'm sorry. Sorry for messing up. I think I have to end this part right after I've done this. I just wanna get... Video games my entire life, and I feel like such a noob to play this. The graphics are amazing. It's just so beautiful. Guys, and then I forgot what I was gonna say. Well, anyways, this is gonna be a great game. I'm loving this so far. I'm loving this. I messed up a bit, but I guess it's okay. I hope you will enjoy this playthrough of this game. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to everyone who subscribed. Yeah, thank you for supporting, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye!